In pista dal Canada.
Next to skate, representing Canada, Elaine Chartrand.
This is the Canadian bronze medalist in senior championships, just 16 years of age, so they've got high hopes for her. Been on the junior Grand Prix circuit, was sixth in the Croatia Cup in Zagreb, seventh in Lake Placid. This is Alain Chartrand. Music, First Dance by Edwin Martin. Good start, triple loops, triple toe loop. Just held on to the toe loop. Terrific height on that triple flip as well.
Lots of speed, changes of positions, building the level, driving through.
Oh, couldn't quite hold on to the double axel. Such a shame. Well, she is lovely to watch, Hélène Chartrand for Canada. Such a pity that she couldn't quite hold on to the double axel, because things looked very good from the start. And she cuts a real picture out there.
Yes, it was driving, loads of energy and attack, great height in the jumps, and each spin, almost how much can I pack in, getting good speed. Lovely on the flip. The one thing that struck me from the off that would add just a bit more to the performance is it's the shoulders going back and down and open a little bit, because that enables you to present up more to the crowd. They're a little bit closed off and forward, and everything else she's doing is really detailed. The edges are good and strong. Lots of upper body movement on the step sequence. There's the axel. Ah, such a shame. Difficult entry. And one of the things the judges are looking for, of course, is that you don't telegraph the jump is coming, that you can actually do difficult steps before it, not give yourself a lot of time to prepare.
I think you need to go more close to the ball.
Michelle Lee on the right there. a personal best for the short, 47.62. I think she was on course to beat that, but I'm not sure she will now after that mistake in the double axel.
And coach is just talking about the direction, the pattern on the ice. And of course, at home, she may be not on a 30 by 60 meter rink. America and Canada, lots of rinks are different sizes, maybe 100 by 200 feet, things like that. So getting the positioning of the element is something that when you come in and don't have a lot of time to practice, particularly under pressure, can just put you off a little bit. And if you just get that angle the wrong direction on the takeoff, can just put you off, disorientate you. And it sounds like that's what they were saying there. You needed to be further over. Just say you need to get over more. Michelle saying, yes, and afterwards, yes. But loads to admire, great attack. And such height in the jumps.
Yes, sometimes you look at a competition like this, it's not where they finish in World Juniors that's so important as to really analyse who's going to be the star in the long term, and this young lady may well be.
Il punteggio totale per il programma corto è di 48.14 punti, che anche il suo nuovo season
best.
E la pone attualmente in seconda posizione.
She'd probably be in the lead. In fact, almost certainly been in the lead. She's going to move into second place there above Yasmin Siraj. So not bad at all for Mademoiselle Chartrand.
Thank you.